Hey everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly, Dave. I'm doing another podcast in stereo, not mono, but stereo. It's going to sound really up and loud. I just want to say that I'm here talking about this YouTuber again, once again, exploring with Danny. He's a London, England kind of a guy. He has a British accent. He has a YouTube channel called Exploring with Danny, and this is one he's talking about since a few videos back. This is a nun video, and way they go about it is they go to a haunted location, and apparently the nun does appear. In what form, I don't know. We're assuming that this nun is either a full person featured or a ghost, we call it a ghostly figure. So we're assuming that this place is from the 1800s. Let me iterate that. From the 1800s. This is not like recently from the 1900s. This 1800 building. So that's the years that this building was around since then. It's architectural in nature. And Danny's doing a 1800s building. This is, I want to appreciate, and by the way, as YouTubers once said, subscribe, hit that like button, and yes, if you can, do share the videos, if you can. If you can't, that don't worry about it. I'm going to be here doing a lot of videos. I want to carry out my videos as much as you guys want to see them. And I just want to appreciate these YouTubers that I come across with in these YouTube videos. Remember, they're just YouTubers creating their own name, creating their own videos, whatever topic they want to run by. To paranormal, to the politics of the world, Donald Trump, to you name it. And the urban exploring. I would love to see more urban exploring videos. And and electronic stuff. A lot of people do electronic stuff, review on electronic stuff. That's new stuff that are already coming out in the world. These are just YouTubers I come to appreciate. Like every YouTuber, they're all different at what they do and what they do videos about. But I like them all. I'm not trying to tease them whatsoever. Whenever they feel up to doing the videos, hey, I'll watch them. If not, I don't have to worry. But they create the content, I'll watch them. If they don't worry about it. So I'm going to be here as much as possible. I want to give a shout out to all my YouTubers out there nationwide, no matter if you're from London, England, from Canada, from the United States, where Donald Trump, well, I shouldn't say Donald Trump now, but Joe Biden. A lot of people are not liking Joe Biden. I'll tell you guys on the next episode of my podcast about this Joe Biden thing. I'll give you, it's what you call a brief story. He got inaugurated in, but a lot of people are a little bit iffy about this Joe Biden guy in the White House. It's gonna be really hard for getting people from liking Donald Trump to go into Joe Biden. And this is, you know, they got Donald Trump had a lot of supporters. I mean, tons and tons of supporters. This is not like a few people. This is tons and tons of Trump supporters. They like him through thick and thin. They really worship these leaders. I'm not kidding. They worship these leaders like you would believe. And no question about it. They could do whatever they want. It's, as they say, it's free will, right? Free speech. Worship wherever you want. I'm just saying, Donald Trump was the lovable President of the United States, Commander-in-Chief, as everybody calls him. Whatever leader you want to appreciate, that's great, that's great. These are leaders around the world. Remember, these are leaders around the world that get voted in. Remember, the way they get into being where they're at now, they get voted in. So there you go, folks. We have Joe Biden, and a lot of people are iffy about him. A little bit iffy. So there you go. And I'll see you guys on the next episode. By the way, this audio is in stereo. Not mono sounding. It's like a movie. It's in stereo.